Oh god, that was a very bad stutter. Got 79 out of all of that. Can we throw in this? Yes, we can. Do I have any more? Just a tad bit more. I need to start planting. Huh. Must be getting ready to. Oh, he's back. God dang. Dude, wow. Came back with all this paper. Interesting. That's cool. Comes back with the supplies. Yeah, I want the paper more than anything else, really. All I care about is this paper. Hunt duration, basically a whole day no matter where the hell you go. Yeah, I want here. Success chance, let the hunt begin. Oh, that's pretty nice that you can send them out to go collect. Actually, looks like wrong one. Whoops. That's a nice little. Ah, finally got this. The Ember Chain. I wonder what it does. Well, we can throw this stuff. Refinement. Oh wow. Movement speed. Physical power, physical critical strike. As much as I want to actually use this, I don't think I will. This one is very good. Just movement speed, you being able to just get the hell out of dodge. That's a very, very busted one, I think, anyway. I still need one more piece. I need a fucking repair, too. Grave dust and gem dust. This stuff took a. Well, this didn't, but this and this did. Wool and cotton. Which I don't know if I. Ugh. Okay, time to throw that back in there. Time to do some refinement. Oh wait, that's right. No, wrong one. Whoops. Oh fuck. How dare you say I'm out of blood? Good to go. Don't have any there, but I do have some here. now I need planks. I've literally just got the Spear of Destiny left. Yes. Come on, man. I'm gonna do that. I can do the Iron Reaper Soul Stealer, or Iron Reaver Soul Stealer. Honestly, I think this would be a better bet, obviously. Regular Mist Stone, Gem Dust. I think I can actually do this. Merciless Iron Axes. Greater Blood Essence Reinforced Plank. I'm one short. Sweet. Take these to the next level. I think I'm short one topaz too. No, I'm not. But I don't think I have enough blood essences to. Actually, I might. I just might. Okay, I should probably be quick about it. Level up somewhat. Oh, that's right. It's over here. God, I moved it. Okay, I do have enough. Sweet. Is increasing. What did I do? Here we go. Okay. Got a little bit ways to go. 53. Yeah. I'd rather make this. But that's so much gem dust too. That's like a ridiculous amount. Oh, I still need to make the. I feel like I'm gonna come across the better version, I feel like. Vegetation. Yeah, I think after this, I'm gonna probably go ahead and start planting seeds. Hopefully, get some yields going. Throw that in there, that in there. furnace, nice and hot. One more. Cool. Deposit that. Grab this and that. Cool. Yeah, I've got to be on the lookout for this gem dust, which I don't. Hold up. What was production? Jewelry crafted. Workstation used for crafting of magical objects. Sawdust into paper. Huh. Tomb. Put flowers on this tomb to raise various undead and slay them once more for their remains. I think I'm gonna freaking make this paper press. This is a part of my freaking vicinity. I didn't even know you could make this. Schematics. Scroll, gem dust, and some paper. Sawdust. Oh, I know what I'll be taking with me. Line her up. Get this shit up out of here. Some other stuff I could probably grow up. Actually, give me the seeds. Seeds. Pinecone. Spores. Morning lily. Cotton seeds. Seeds. I forgot to even add these up in here. Well, with those. Yeah, get that up out of here. I didn't even know. The loom. Need the tomb. And the boom boom. Bower. We have 12 tombs, research. Study, already have that. Dominance, prison cell. That's gonna be a while. Storage. Oh my god. Omen wardrobe. Distinguished wardrobe. What the fuck, man? I just got done. 7 more items. Ugh. That's disgusting. Didn't I already look at all this stuff? Why is it still highlighted as if... Okay. Universal. Almighty push. Production, yeah. Please don't tell me that there's only the most delectable vintages. I don't know what the fuck that's for, but... Blood case. Oh. Probably if we can make 4 of these. The 35. An additional 7. Anywho. Time to go plant this shit. Let's see. Sunflower. I just thought I had. There we go. Let's see here. 7. What the fuck? Wonder if I can... Yes, you can. Cool. See, I don't know if I want to actually... I feel like it should be half and half. I wonder if these things are only good for one use or what. I think I'll grow. Sunflower seeds, or I think I'll do like sunflower seeds. Freaking cotton. I don't think I really need to gate this off. I mean, I could be completely wrong, but... Oh, fuck. It's beating time. actually. Go ahead. I'm definitely gonna need a lot more copper. A shit ton more. Huh, and there's nothing to jewelry, since you use for crafting of magical objects. Have it, tailoring, alchemy, refinement. Blood press, sawmill, furnace. Actually, there's a fucking furnace. Okay, just whetstones or wheatstones. Yeah. Not really as useful. Already had some. Okay. Got 60 paper. I like it. Situated away. So you need paper and gem dust for a scroll. Schematic. Well, if it gets rid of all this damn sawdust, sure. I'm all for it. I can't even make it anyway, so. Exterior, fuck wallpaper, don't care. Fences. What the hell? Blocked by unit. The fuck do you mean blocked by unit? What? How dare you tell me it's blocked by unit? Ah, fuck. Time to chop down Mr. Tree. What do you need for these? Oh, just copper. That's nice to know. Make it look nice for the real estate agent. Oh, that's right. Plant the shit. Got fire and snow. Let's do that. Damn it, I can plant this shit anywhere. Do six. I got six of these bad boys. And then I can do morning and blood rose seeds out front. We need a lot more copper. Ugh. Any copper up here? Probably not. This motherfucker. How dare you take what's mine? Unacceptable. I don't even know how the hell you would even get down from there. I wonder if there's a get me unstuck. Oh. Sweet. Some sulfur. Need to probably go get me some more iron. Definitely need to get reduction, refinement, tomb, no, crafting, jewelry crafting. And definitely make more of these. Fucking stupid. If I had known that, I wouldn't even have wasted material. Need a shit ton of copper. What the hell? Making progress. Fucking bonk. Ugh. Is there a place that actually has copper, maybe? No, I need a lot of it. No, no. No, no. No. Damn. Bandit copper mine. Well, going over there, and then probably go back and unfortunately get some more iron. Oh wait, what the hell am I doing? Do I not have... Interesting. I don't... Oh, I already have the vermin. Never mind. Never mind. Somebody ran through here quite a bit. Get through these mines and... Oh, here we go. For your contribution, Mr. Stone. Huh? Still so far away. Oh fuck. Straying off of the path. I shouldn't do that. Mr. Alpha Wolf helped me the other day. Came in clutch. Very clutch. Here we go. Please don't disturb me. Just give him a bonk on the head. I love it. Getting closer to some copper. See me. A bunch of simpletons. I spoke too soon. Incapacitated. I love it. Getting the copper mines and slash. Dick. Going into the mines. We can have that. What? Damn. Quite a bit. Thank you. Back off. So much iron or iron, copper. Probably emptied out my bags. Like, I still don't have enough. Brood Sapphire. Goddamn. Bags getting too damn full. We're just gonna be rolling in the dough. If only I had this much copper in real life. And there's still a shit ton down there too. I can fucking drop that and that. Too much precious stuff. Yeah, fuck you. Oh fuck. Where is that, Nelly? You fucking bitch. Yeah, you get it.
Guess it's time to take that break.
Yeah. In hell. There's not much else I can really get rid of. I'll have to fucking hike all the way back, but should be good on the copper. Damn. Not take it with me. Fuck it. Got so much copper that I'll be swimming in it, or basically it'll be all gone by the time I'm done with it. Filled up my bags. Oh God. You're not gonna catch me. We've already established this. On our way to down over yonder, exploring the beautiful scenery. You know, skulls and corpses, bones and shit and whatnot. It's always nice. Wonder what one of these updates will be like. I assume they'll probably throw in more bosses and or probably more cosmetic stuff for your castle, maybe. I'm definitely gonna have to set up a second base somewhere else. Want to further up north. Damn, might like literally just dropped off a whole bunch of shit. I mean like a whole bunch. Wonder if I kill you. Ow, you fucking slapped the shit out of me. Damn, that hit like a fucking truck. Ow. Mongo hurt. Wow, and you can even push something as big as that. What? You still stunned me? How dare you? Seems like that hurts quite a bit. He's just smacking the ever-living fuck out of me. Okay, I... Stone, crud, crud. You ain't got shit. You ain't shit. There you go. Drop off all this. Yeah, that's where I like to see. This is a gated community. Please get the fuck off the property. Yeah, probably won't need that much more. Oh, and I like how... Might as well grab this, too. That's kind of funny. Probably go ahead and knock the sign out. Take that and throw that in there. I don't even know why the hell I even took this shit with me. For paper. I rub it. I don't know if I have enough sulfur or, oh no. The freaking, is that minced up? Gotta find what you can use stone dust for. I'm definitely not seeing it other than whetstones, but no thanks. The fuck? I know damn well. Oh my fucking Jesus fucking Christ. You have got to be fucking... Hold up. Really? You mean to tell me... What the hell? What? I can't... How fucking retarded. You have to dismantle. I don't get that. I don't get that at all. What were these? I don't remember. Fire blossoms. Oh, so you just can't plant them there. Okay. Whatever you say, game. Let's see. Throw up. Growing a hell of fucking blunts up in here. Well, not blunts, but you gonna be growing some fucking pineapple express or some blueberry yum yum. I got that. I basically burned up all of my shit already. I was quick. Real quick. God damn. Oh. Another 5 on the way. If I can get this wrapped around. We need like 2 more. Damn. I've basically burned up. What? All of it? Oh no. Never mind. I have any more? No. Surprisingly. I could probably put this in a fucking grinder. Sweet. That shit's already fucking growing. Growing quick. We gonna be rolling in the profits today. Wish I can probably throw the fishing line in there. I've yet to be able, or yet to really need to go fishing. Looks like it's not really all that useful as of right now. Yeah, how much of this is, I'll probably have to, since I upgrade again, take out all of this. Most likely. The rest of this, I'll probably plant some stuff. I don't know. Can't really expand all that much more until this dude either like forfeits his shit. In which case, I don't know why the fuck he just decided to. He must have not known what to do with the extra tiles, and he's just like, fuck it. Right. There we go. Throw that up in there. So what else can I actually do? Yeah. I don't want to make this and then just regret it. I'm gonna go hunting. Gem dust, regular mist stone. I mean, this seems pretty easy to make. I've already got a majority of this shit. I really don't think that'd be hard. What? Actually, before I even do that. Oh my god, blocked by plant. Oh god. I shouldn't have done that. My stupid ass. Because now I have to fucking dismantle. Oh well, not that big of a deal. Time to cut you down, Mr. Tree. There is no longer a unit there. Cool. Actually, I could probably just fence this on off. Just can't really. Oh, wait. Ah, shit. Probably put one over here. Walk on out. Grab all this shit. See if we can't make the generals it's sawmill. Don't think I got all the no idea. I'm like one, yeah, it's not gonna be fucking hard. Why is this in there? Oh. Actually, let's do some empty glass bottles. Already liking these upgrades. Wonder how much filled canteen. Oh, that's stupid. What do you need for canteens? I think you need like fucking cloth or cloth. I believe. That's so fucking silly. So what do you use? Got two, probably hold five, so I'll cut some shit. Pristine leather. All right, go fill it with water. I don't know what the hell. Alchemy? Oh, well, fuck this, then. Remember how we fucking make these? These would probably be a lot. Oh, damn. 5.5. breaks upon taking damage. Yeah, dude. That's still fucking dog shit. Of course. Finish the rest of this shit on up. At least I think. Those are all set up. That shit. All right. Time to probably go see. Prowl for a lot of shit. Got the ingots, got the planks, I need the gem dust and mist stone, really. Yeah. Travel up in this bitch. Huh. Coliseum, the arena awaits. Regular gem veins. Wandering mountain guardians. What the fuck does that mean? Could go on over there. Fuck it. Time to go investigate. I get my ass beat. Oh, 500 miles per meters. And let's go. At least try and make it halfway there before.
You better stick around.
Yo, fuck. Fuck you, bitch. I'm dipping on your ass. Level 62. A bit much for me. Burke, the traveling trader. Don't really want to fuck with you either. Yeah, you missed. Stupo. Ah, dude, come on. Almost there. Let's see how bad these wandering guardians are. Yeah, how you like it? Ah, you come here. Glass battle. I feel like this is where that geomancer is at, probably. Would be my guess. Although, how the fuck do you... Bedrock Pass. Don't care for the iron, really. Don't tell me. Okay. I was gonna say, please don't tell me, mislead me. Although I can get some iron here. Yep. I had a feeling he was here. Wonder. Dude, so I got basically fucked out of not really getting anything worthwhile. It would seem. Well, might as well try and fight the boss. Well, I've got time. Like she's going to be a pain in the ass, most likely. Not what I wanted. What?
I am the immovable.
lord. Talk about fucking annoying. Bitch, because you're fucking dead. That was actually barely fucking easy. Like, very fucking easy. Gotten like two of those, and here I was thinking that that really fucking sucks. I wish there was more, but not seeing the bigger picture. I'm like one short, I think, of being able to get the Soul Reaper. There's gotta be more than this. Don't look like it. Damn, that really fucking sucks. That really sucks. No time to make it all the way back fucking home. Try to. Well, I assume Terah was a pretty easy freebie. Very easy freebie. I'm not seeing any. Any stones with, you know, the gems in them. Oh, here we go. Took a second, but. What do they got? Nothing worthwhile. Nope, not going that way and not interacting with that. Huh? Bitch despawned. Somebody must have been fighting her. Oh, here we go. Here's another one. Oh, it's two. I need like 20 some gemstones. This bitch. Jade the Vampire Hunter. Damn, got fucked up. Since you weren't disturb me. I'm already fucking here too. Damn. Do I really wanna fucking botch this? She must be glitched out or something. Thank you. Good night. What the fuck? Yeah, different factions. What? Oh my lord, dude. Oh look, tag back. I can't fucking... I need more firepower. Definitely. Most definitely. Or just really. Might be able to actually do it, but this is gonna be fucking troublesome. Fucking burn through this dumb bitch. My arrows are struck true. Faith is unshakable. Wow. The fuck? Bro, it hits so fucking hard. Yeah, I just can't fuck with her right now. My God. Yeah, I guess you need to be able to kill those adds like relatively fucking quick, and I mean quick. I'm gonna have to fucking kill her eventually. Man, shaking. I want to say I have enough. Can't lose this stuff right now. Big boy. What? Oh, bro, fuck you. Got a little bit of iron, not very much of it though. Still need my gloves. Damn, this man is barely taking any fucking damage. That's interesting. So, what you can do, I guess, to actually get that man fucked up, or to aid in your help, is to get either like a stone golem or a, what is it, trevenant, or whatever the fuck it was, treant, whatever, to attack. Well, that's nice information. Just lure his ass or fight his ass, just wait for him to freaking get within vicinity of another freaking, I guess, boss. Probably gonna abuse the fuck out of that, or pseudo cheese him. Eating? Actually, don't I have section crafting? Workstation used for combining lower quality gems into higher quality gems. Stone bricks. I think that's probably the better fucking play, as much as I want to freaking I feel like that would be the better play. Iron ingots, stone bricks. siege golem stone. God damn. Well, kind of fucked myself out of that. Place a siege stone in an uncontested location. Depending on server settings, the placement of a siege stone may be announced to other players, may be visible for everyone on the map. Well, now that I have this, I need the other one. Yeah, I just need the gem dust now. Taking everything. Sweet. Much I can really do. I should probably move all the gems. That. Get some vegetation. I don't know what I'm going to do for the gemstones. That's going to be hella hard. to take another fucking shot at it. Fast travel on back on over there and then make another trip back. Should I just fucking go up here and say fuck it, since I technically need the grave dust anyway? Yeah, I think I'll have to fucking do that. It's probably a better bet. Sweet, got enough rats. Probably fight boss, which is probably fucking here. I don't know how high level the boss is going to be. That's where to find out. Oh, I didn't even bother looking at the new skill, whatever. Summon a spectral guardian that shields allies in the area for 125% of your spell power and attacks enemies with a mighty swing. The shield is reapplied every 1.5 seconds. A golem lasts for 7 seconds. Huh. That's quite a bit of time. Yeah, I'll try this. Even though I don't know what the fuck it even does, really. No, wrong way. I'm gonna go say nah. Hello. That's still damn high. I'm about to just feed on you, honestly. Yeah, fuck you. I'm not gonna fucking deal with your petty ass bullshit. This brute. Bastion of Dunley. Over. Let's see what you guys got. Sunflower seeds. Cool. I assume this is where an armory is.
Yeah.
my god. Wow, dude. The fire is like just killer. Like a major pain in my ass. Wow, what a dick. Wow. That completely whiffed. Like, big time. Oh my god. I don't get why it does the snapback. That's very fucking annoying. Not very much gem dust. trying to infiltrate this place. Ain't got much fucking blood left. Wait until the coast is clear. Yeah, fuck. Oh, look. Wow, dude. Talk about just hitting hard like fire. These fucking cocksuckers are fucking patrolling this whole entire fucking area. Iron ore. Wooden beds. Yes. God damn, dude. Motherfuckers got freaking Dragon Slayer. Rogue. Oh, that's annoying. Getting to be about that time. Only like 8 gem dust. That's terrible. Fifty-eight. Yeah, that's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. I don't think I'm gonna be able to really do this. They gave so little gem dust. It is unbelievably sad that they say that. I was expecting a little bit more. That is barren and as dry as this. And I got 14, but he's got the fucking Dragon Slayer. Wow. 99. Bitch. Can't get that. Yeah, it's not bad, but expecting a little bit more. Bro, shut up. Huh? Okay. That was very odd. Damn, that hits hella fucking hard. If you can get that shit to line up correctly. How is this man? Any different? Yeah, I'm better off just looking at fucking deposits for stone. Really unfortunate. I guess I probably shouldn't have crafted that. If I had known that, I would have been needing even more power. I've only got 32 scrolls. Sunflower seed. And find some more cotton seeds. Get the crops going. Gated community. How dare you? Must be too poor for you. Wait a minute. Mr. Werewolf. 62. I'm gonna go ahead and go out on a limb and say if he's only like right there, then he's probably a boss, maybe. Although he didn't have like the special moniker it looked like, so I don't know. Oh, Fuck you and your flaming arrows. Almost daybreak. Another deposit over here. Fuck off. In your face. I'll probably have to farm the rest of the dust. Actually, wait. No, I won't. I forgot that you can actually... My retarded ass. Should be able to salvage whatever crud gems and gemstones alike. Dismantle. I'm gonna use Overhaul's quark. Somebody's scrapping. Need to kill my lord. You just don't stop. Do it. So four short. Yeah, 16. It literally slipped my mind that I could freaking use this stuff for dismantling. Start with crud stuff first. Devour. No. Oh, well, it's doing that. Good study. Library. Two, 47. Getting the pieces together. sweet. That on out. That bad boy all set up. Got gas. I think I had sunflowers out here. Yes, I did. Thank you. bash it.
We've got
almost about half the weapons upgraded. Not bad, not bad.